Thanks, only a cup of tea.
I mean, for putting up with all that, so... Oscar, Nancy, me...
Darren? Speak of the devil. Can I have a word?
Go on.
It's about Oscar. We need to stop all this shouting. We need to come up with an answer.
Yeah, you're right. It's called the cochlear implant.
I have a counselling session today with Sandy at the hospital. And I thought if you came along, we could talk it over. Try and find a way through this. With the help of someone impartial.
Sounds like a great idea.
I'll think about it.
You're gonna be late for your counselling session with Nancy.
Not going.
Darren, she really wants you there.
Yeah, well, that's the beauty of being separated. I don't have to do what she wants anymore.
So you're just gonna play happy farmers with Sienna now?
Look, I like her, yeah? She's good with Oscar. But it's just a fling, okay? It's nothing serious. Anyway, none of your beeswax. What's that for?
I'm trying to make you think. Forget your game, forget your fling, and go to the counselling session with Nancy. For Oscar's sake.
He didn't know if he was going to be able to come, but Esther was going to try and persuade him. Is that him? I gave him your number just in case.
Sorry, love.
Is that him?
Maybe we should make a start.
Sorry I'm late. This place got long corridors, hasn't it?
How about you, Darren? Why are you here?
Happens with me and Nancy, we've still got a son.
Well, that's why I started seeing Sandy in the first place, to deal with the challenges of having a deaf child without relying on painkillers.
Yeah, but he's not going to be deaf for much longer, is he?
We've been through this. When I said that I would consider the cochlear implant, I was on painkillers and confused and wrong. And now I'm not.
You see, this is why our marriage fell apart. She changes her mind more than I change my boxes.
Darren does have a point. I mean, you gave him hope about the implant and now you're taking it away from him.
Yes, and you know why? Because unlike Darren, I don't need my child to be operated on, to be fixed in order for me to love him.
Excuse me. Even after all the fighting, we agreed on one thing. We both love Oscar unconditionally. Now, if you don't believe that, what's the point in even talking, eh?
I just can't put my son through having the implant. He'll need a major operation, a general anaesthetic.
He'll be able to hear.
Not like us, he won't. What about all the sports he won't be able to play?
He'll be able to hear, Nancy. Why can't you think about it from his perspective for once? I mean, that's why we're here, isn't it? At least that's why I came. For the sake of our son.
Well, he came at least. I mean, it wasn't exactly a success. More of a stalemate. But he said I can see Oscar tomorrow.
Well, it's a start. And he said that this thing with Sienna, it's just...
This is not about getting back with Darren. This is about what's best for Oscar.
Yes. Can you give us a moment?
No props.
Can you leave that a minute? Please. So, I went to see Nancy today.
I've got to show you something.
Oh, can it wait a second? Sienna?
I'm pregnant.